You are invited to meet Romney, as seen by the Torah codes, as the next president of the United States of America. The matrix is found in Deuteronomy chapter 28, verses 13 and 14, only at the blue letters as seen in here. As an introduction to the matrix, we see the following: and the Lord will make thee the head and not the tail. This fitting introduction to the head of the state is followed by, thou shalt be above only, and thou shalt not be beneath. And now the matrix introduces us to the head of the states. My name is M.R. for Mitt Romney. Here we see in green Mitt, and in red Romney. Note the connection between my name is M.R. and Romney. The letter M connects both terms. And as you'll notice over and over again, the connections of letters keep the two terms as one term, one long sentence. Notice the terms Romney and Mitt at their closest proximity in the Torah, in a space of only 70 characters that define this matrix. We are going to find many other terms at their closest proximity in the Torah that shares a letter with the term Romney. Let us see now how the term Mitt Romney shares a letter with other critical terms. Here the letter Nun, N for Romney, shares a letter, the same letter Nun, with the word President or Nasi. The two shared terms give us the message Romney, President. We are now going to confirm about which Mitt Romney are we talking about. We are going to look at his birth date according to the Hebrew calendar, by the day and month of his birth. In this small matrix, the Torah codes are telling us that he was born on the 20th of the month of Adar. We just saw that Mitt Romney is going to be president, but what kind of president will he be? The codes are telling us, a fitting president. We saw before that Romney shared a letter with a president. It also shares the letter, the same letter, with the term, the man is for him, for the master of the universe. I suppose that means that he will follow his ways. But the term goes both ways. It also means that the master of the universe will be for him, for Romney. The Bible uses the term man for someone important. How much so when it uses the term the man? How much more important can the man, Mitt Romney, be than when he is the president of the United States? We have here two terms sharing almost all the letters going in opposite directions. The first one, a fitting president, and the second one is the man is for him, which may be written him with a small h or a capital H, referring to the master of the universe. So who is him? The matrix is going to give us two answers. The first answer, as the matrix shows, it's the man, Romney the man. The second answer shows quite clearly, him refers to the Lord, the master of the universe, as seen clearly outlined in yellow, right at the center of both terms. This explains why he selected him, and he is for him, in capital H. And how committed is he, the man, to him, the master of the universe? With a zeal like fire, with a fiery zeal that spread. We already saw the term, a fitting president. And now we have the term, he will rule. Note the two shared letters between the two terms, a fitting president and he will rule. Also, the term Romney shares a letter with the term a fitting president, the letter Nun. The three terms sharing letters give the message, Mitt Romney, a fitting president, and will rule. Let us look at the term and he will rule, sharing a letter with another term. The term and he will rule also share a letter with the term perfect, or one that is perfect. The three terms that share letters together give the message and will rule, one that is perfect, Romney. Let's look at the next term sharing letters. We are looking at Romney, perfect, or the one who is perfect, and the one that pays him is the master of the world. The three terms are interrelated by sharing the letter Mem, giving the message Romney is perfect, is paid by the master of the universe. We will now add another word sharing the same letter Mem with these three terms, and makes him fit. We've already seen the term below, the one that pays him is the master of the universe, but it has another meaning also. The second meaning is, the one that makes him perfect is the master of the universe. Note that the two terms are one on top of the other at different skips. Different words, but the same meaning. The master of the universe makes him fit and also makes him perfect. But wait, we've seen already the term and makes him fit. We've seen the term a fitting president. The two terms have the same root, where in one case the letter Mem is used at the end of the word, and in the other case it is not at the end. You can begin to appreciate that all these terms that share letters combine to give a very impressive message. Furthermore, we can see that the matrix is telling us that it is all from the master of the universe for Mitt Romney. Who is? What does the master of the universe have to do with it all? The next term is telling us, he is their king. He is the one that the citizens of the United States affirm, in him we trust. Here we have the same letter Mem of the term perfect shared with the term their king. Now, who is more perfect than the King of Kings, the master of the universe? But in the United States, the perfect king to serve the King of Kings and his American subject is Romney, their king, the one who is perfect. Romney, their perfect king. By the virtue of shared letters, we continue, and will rule Romney, their perfect king. The new term, the king, shares most of the letters with the term their king. The added term, interrelated by sharing letters, gives the longer message, and will rule Romney, their perfect king. The king. The king here is a different king with a skip of 13. Our sages attribute 13 qualities to the master of the universe. It is also one of his names. The numerology of 13 in Hebrew stands for one, the one master of the universe. As implied before, the term the king can be taken as either the king, the ruler, or the president, or it can also be taken as the master of the universe. Let us show the two possibilities, which are both correct. We looked before at the question of him with a capital H versus him with a small h. We noted that the term the Lord, the master of the universe, is a key factor in resolving the question. Here again, the same term resolves the question to which king we are referring. The Lord, the master of the universe, shares a letter with the term the king. All that is to support the second understanding of the idea that the master of the universe has spoken. The next term is about a present. For me, it is a present, the step. Where the step is the big step to become a president. But who is me? And for whom is the present? Me is Romney, by the virtue of the two terms sharing a letter. But what is the present? Do the codes have anything to say in the matter? The codes are telling us, by the virtue of sharing letters, that the present is to be a fitting president. At this point, a set of three terms, each five letters apart, seems to convey a thank you from Romney. Here we start with, my name initials are M.R. For me, Mitt Romney, it is a present, the step. However, everything is for him. Everything is thanks to the master of the universe. Modesty is a trait of a real man, the man who thanks his creator, who creates everything, even presidents. And now, an indication that Mitt Romney is going to the White House. The master of the universe housed me, White housed me perhaps. And who is me? Who is Romney, who shares a letter with the term housed me? Who is also Mitt, that shares a letter with me in the term the master of the universe housed me? In short, the codes are suggesting that Mitt Romney to the White House. Now, late in January, the race between Newt Gingrich and Mitt Romney is extremely close at the polls. The race between the Republicans and the Democrats is extremely close in the polls. However, this small matrix of 70 letters has more letters in its terms at about 113. My previous video, Republican elections for a US president 2012, already has shown a clear lead for Mitt Romney. My next video, Mitt Romney versus Barack Obama for president, will show even more evidence that Mitt Romney is going to the White House. And now, the last poll before putting this video on YouTube, it shows Newt Gingrich pulling fast up to Romney and Romney going down to meet Gingrich, where the race is really up for grab. The codes, however, have their own mind, and they say that Mitt Romney will come up ahead.